Samuel Kalibala has been living at Nama Village and teaching at Busin Zigo Primary School in Busimbi Division of Mitiana Municipality. As schools reopened recently, Kalibala absconded from work and started preaching to them. Among them were two women, three men, and seven children. Followers arrested include Grace Nakamate, Emmanuel Mirembe, Joseph Chizito, and Joyce Chirabo. Kalibala said he had gone to the hills to hold special prayers, praying for the nation. Prepare your lives, Jesus is coming back. All these things are in the holy book. Another pastor and four people who had pitched camp at Tamo Hill in Tamo Division, also claiming to be isolating themselves in order to pray to God, were also arrested. Led by Bernard Twajira Yesu, they had put up a temporary tent for their accommodation and stayed on the top of the hill. This story was compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news in Mitiana.